Springs.
Nobody's really sure why they all died away, but a lot of the theories say a gigantic meteorite from outer space hit the Yucatan Peninsula, sending a cloud of dust up into the upper atmosphere, causing a premature ice age. But at least we know that one of these guys managed to survive.